Well, I spent 14 years in the military, but...